Why are Louisiana Republicans trying to take down this billboard? Maybe they don't want you to know that when Governor Jindal refused to expand Medicaid, he said no to more than $1.65 billion in federal funds and denied health care to 242,000 people. Governor Jindal, we're passionate about our music, our food, and our history, but it's hard to be proud when you're denying our people health care they've already paid for. Call Governor Jindal. Tell him to stop saying no to Medicaid.